You have shattered. Now you see. You have freed this holiness, the crate that and the only. Your communion with. mountain of ashes that swallowed up sins and sinners alike has had no mercy on you either. At the mercy of the miracle you were, and at the mercy of the miracle you remain. You are no longer anything but one more anonymous visage, without a voice, without countenance. Your penitence is over.
Because it is my guilt, I claim you, grievous miracle. Make my chest hurt with regret. Forge your punishment and nail it deep. Shake my guilt once again.
And thus, guilt, repentance, mourning, and every pain of the soul of all kind were visibly and tangibly manifested everywhere and in all of us. Sometimes in the form of blessing and grace, sometime in the form of punishment and corruption. That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle. Fretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle, such as the cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by a great sacred and forbidden door. Even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of what lies. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations. One of them must be performed in the high mountains, covered in thick. Another in the depths of a dark, entombed church. And the last one at the end of the trail, carved by moans that claw their way. Take this thorn and place it on the handle of your sword. If, when the time comes, as you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that it wounds you and makes you bleed. Having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, writhe. That will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle. Even a wise penitent like me. However, what I do, sorrowful be the heart.
The light that you bring blinds my eyes. I am called Hebrael, held captive by the ancient miracle's plans since my arms grew, since the first creak of my crooked. The miracle named me the messenger of the Saita. Yeah. The Saita is the song. The genuine, pure melody, and very, very old. It has the power to make the roots of the miracle unearth the hidden depths. What has already been forgotten, where the truly forbidden sleeps. That which awaits you. But we find ourselves in a mere abandoned chamber. After our encounter, the miracle will take me where the Saita will be able to resonate in all its grace. The Amana Cedars of the Miracle await you. Until then, penitent one. The Amana Cedars of the Miracle await you.
It is not possible. That which bears hundreds of years of oblivion has returned. It has returned. It is not that which bears. It has. Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one. Welcome to Albero, sanctuary to this humble brotherhood of the Kissers of Wounds. Few remain here who can still employ it. But Tirso is my name. There are few of us who still care for the sick and ailing. With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. Time outside these walls, but if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. The will in the miracle shall show you which ones they are. Time outside, but if your penance, sorrowful be the heart, penitent one full of clemency. This lowly servant greets you, O penitent one. Welcome to the ossuary of all those who will be it. My duty is none other than to provide shelter to each and every one of these skeletal remains. It matters little how many years or centuries have passed. The bones speak to us, but these remains need one another in order to reveal the truth. Only together, in intimate brotherhood, will they achieve eternal rest. For this, bring them before me, and in this way, we will uncover the truth that they have silenced. The bones thank you for your help. Bring the bones before me.
Two faces greet you, penitent one. My name is Nacimiento. Look at my chest, upon which an ancient visage grows older and older. A face that does not speak, that does not think. Such a terrible sentence is this, that I do not understand its purpose. No matter how much I reflect on the sin that I may have committed to deserve it, the grace of the miracle is present even in those who are punished. Perhaps I might reduce the magnitude of this sentence by helping you. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable of flourishing under our feet in any place at the whim of the Grievous One, and I will mix it with the bile from your flasks, thereby enhancing its gift. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable of flourish.
Thank you. sister of mine, as I foretold you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all. No, no. Do not. I am ready.
Behold what I present to you. Trust me. Let us be captives. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This, call me Candelaria. For what I sell, I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Go ahead. Come.
Thank you. From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your bad penitent one in silence. Will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.